Marlow.
All right, let's patch ourselves up at least. Look at this. I think Irina wrote it. Without a single word, the old guy read his daughter's last words. I watched him as he faced reality, and I thought, I don't want to do this to my dad. I can't die here. If he wants to be overprotective, let him. I'd rather put up with that than make him spend the rest of his life wishing he protected me more. As for the old man, he and I came to the end of our road.
On this island, I will die on this island. Here, with Irina.
You don't have to.
I do have to, but not you. You have whole life ahead of you, Kroshka.
It's Moira. Ask me my fucking name for once, you dinosaur.
You should wash mouth out with soap, Moira. And my name is Yevgeny.